happened?
Yeah. 2 minutes now.
Look this way. Look this way.
I'm
up the stairs. Uncle, you're up the stairs.
Nearly 3 o'clock. Now listen, are you all going to smile for me? Everybody, big smile and sing out. Because there's people down at the very back and they want to hear you as well. And your mammy might be at the back for all we know. So won't you sing out? Good. Now hold on. Say, looking forward to seeing you when you come home. And say, happy Christmas.
Yeah.
Now. Now.
Wait, Daddy. Fiona, wait.
Christmas special.
Yeah. when the summer comes, we'll be able to do more. We'll be geared for something bigger. Now, I would like to thank Sister Veronica for her patience and her kindness. We'd like to thank Tom for the sound.
Doesn't bear thinking about. Now, I'd like to thank all the children and the parents for coming to the rehearsals. We had Sunday morning ones and Sunday afternoon ones, funny times, but the number was so big it was needed. Due to unforeseen circumstances, our rehearsals were cancelled. We missed maybe four rehearsals, which we could have done with. And we had no rehearsal here in the hall. We never used the steps, which we could have done with too, but the hall wasn't available. We hope to move on to bigger things for the summer show in June, but we have a lot of plans. But the main message I have is a big thank you to everyone, and you were all wonderful.
I wish I could have been there more to help the lads. I'm glad I had the opportunity to do the little bit that I did. I enjoyed it. I hope the children enjoyed it. That's all, really.
Oh, good. I'm just the same as you know. I enjoyed it as well, and I think this is a great pastime for the children. and hopefully like they'd go from here to the Senior Operatic Society or Musical Society. That's about it.
Okay.
Well, all I want to say is just on behalf of the Vincent de Paul, just thank the children and the parents for the amount of food and toys that were handed in today. It'll make Christmas happier for so many more people in the town, and for the amount that was given in, for that alone the show was a great achievement. And as has already been said, I mean, listening to the talent that was here this afternoon, I think musicals in Carrick for the next good few years are in safe hands.
I didn't want this. I would just like to say I enjoyed playing the music, and we have some great talent coming up in Carrick in future years. Thank you.
I just like to say saying that I enjoyed the show.
And no. Daddy!